officer, aren't you?
Yes.
My name is Emily. I've been looking for you. Leave this place. Years ago, everybody in this hotel disappeared. Every last person. A painter called Spike, who lived here, closeted in his room, had found a key.
Tell me, with all those accidents, you think you'll give it up now?
I couldn't do that if I wanted to. Well, I won't give in.